So a lady that works at the Owl and Thistle. But anyway, this is our love song. We made it up in North Custer at Carrie's land out there. It's a kind of about a serious subject. Kind of about what happens when women wear the pants in the family. And we want to be open and talk about this and not be shy and just really...
This is our political song.
Feel this. And if any of you out there have camel toe, rock it, because this is real.
Camel toe is real.
So hike those pants up.
Met you, it was in the subway parking lot. You were eating one of those try and lose weight sandwiches. Well, you wanted to be like Jared, but I said, oh no. Set you straight, set up the gate, you and your camel toe. Just us three, oh how happy we will be. I'm in love, you know, just you and me and your camel toe. Well, some fellas, they like melons. Others like the ass. But honey, there ain't nothing like the cloven hoof you got stomping around. Your sweatpants. Well, no one could hold a candle. No one could hold a flame. Well, that loose knuckle you got between your thighs could hold about anything. Like a whole case of reindeer.
Like, the Torah.
Well, here we go, just us three, oh, how happy we will be. I'm in love, you know, just you and me and your camel toe. Here we go, just us three, oh, how happy we will be. I'm in love, you know, just you and me and your camel toe. Here we go, just us three. Oh, how happy we will be. I'm in love, you know, just you and me and your camel toe.